Well, good Monday morning to you folks. Hopefully things are going well with you and you are ready to face the day today with a good night's rest behind you. I'm going to read to you from the book of John. The book of John, right before the crucifixion of Christ, we see, we know he comes before Pilate. Pilate sends him to Herod. Herod sends him back. And the scripture says in verse 10 of chapter 19, "Then saith Pilate unto him, Speakest thou not unto me? Knowest thou not that I have power to crucify thee, and have power to release thee? Jesus answered, Thou couldst have no power at all against me, except it were given thee from above. Therefore he that delivered me unto thee hath the greater sin." You could have no power over me at all, except it were given by God. Now, Herod was asking him, you know, why do they accuse you? Are you who you say you are? Are you a king? Where's your kingdom? And Jesus wouldn't answer him anything. I think every year around Easter, when we read these stories and read about the passion of Christ, I think to myself how people who reject Christ crucify him all over again, and they say away with him. But Jesus said you could have no power over me at all unless it were given to you by my Father. So the choice to save mankind was God's. There is no doubt. You get in any theological study or argument you want to with anyone, that choice was God's, to save humanity from the very foundation of the world. It had nothing to do with man, whether he wanted to be saved or forgiven or redeemed or not. That move was God's move. But when God deals and God draws, and unless he does deal or draw you, it doesn't matter if you say no, because if he's not dealing, how can you say no? When he does draw you, it is important that you come to him, and that you repent of your sins. Thinking of this song today, and so we'll go ahead and try to sing it.
Look at all the pain we've
put him through. Guess he gave more than his life, with three rusty nails and an old dogwood tree. The sacrifice was made for you and me. We were afraid to say that he was the one. What have we done to your son? For we know not what we say. We know not what we say. We'll never know the price he paid to take our sins away. With three rusty nails and an old dogwood tree, the sacrifice was made for you and me. We were afraid to say that he was the one. What have we done to your son? With three rusty nails and an old dogwood tree. Lord, I thank you for the day you've given us, Lord. I thank you for looking to your word. I thank you for sending your son to die for us and him being willing to lay his life down to redeem us. Lord, we're thankful for that today. I pray that you would bless those that hear and watch this today, that you would give them peace and encouragement in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you, folks. See you Tuesday.